Desert fog catchers make water out of thin air. On the edge of the Sahara, in southwest Morocco, giant nets catch moisture from the air, turning fog into drinking water. For more details, click on the link below.